I'm Emily Harper, the Director of Programming here at Motown Museum's Hitsville Next. Over the last week, we have been joined by young people from all over the country as they've come together in the spirit of Motown for the 2021 Virtual Summer Camp. Motown Records built their success on a culture of creativity, collaboration, and believing in your dreams. This spirit of community building and sharing was the guiding light for this year's Virtual Summer Camp. Each day, the campers were led by program manager and Detroit artist LaRue Brown as they focused on activities designed to build self-confidence and to show off their own personal expression, like developing their own artist style and brand, and even learning how to do music production right from their phone. They began the week learning about the history of one of Detroit's most iconic contributions to pop culture and the legacy of Motown Records by taking a virtual tour of Hitsville, USA, with our museum collections assistant, David Ellis. Learning about the groundbreaking impact and influence of Motown Records remained at the core of every workshop. Our campers also got to hang out with legendary Detroit bassist and musical director Kern Brantley, as they learned more about the careers available in the music industry and the hard work and determination that's needed to succeed. The campers have been working in rehearsals all week and taking part in music and video production classes in order to create their own multi-frame final performance video. They spent time each day in rehearsals led by our award-winning teaching artists, Tiffany Gridiron, Darrell Campbell Jr., Kenny Watson, and Chris Johnson. And now, I am so excited to be able to share with you our final performance videos by our 2021 campers. The first song you're gonna hear is I Can't Help Myself by the Four Tops. The second is Please Mr. Postman by the Marvelettes. That song, the students actually selected in spirit of the 60th anniversary of the release of Please Mr. Postman. And our third song, and what's so exciting about that song is that these students actually rearranged this song in just three short rehearsals. And that is at The Love You Save by Jackson 5. I hope you enjoy. I know you will.
I love you. But chasing boys was just a fad. Crossed your heart and then you quit. When we grew up, you traded your promise for a ring. Now just like back to grade school, you're doing the same old thing.
Stop, you better save it. Stop, 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 you better save it.
Chasing boys was just a fad. You crossed your heart, you quit. When we grew up, you traded your promise for a ring. Now just like back to grade school, you're doing the same old thing. Stop the love you say, baby, you're on. Gotta take it slow, or someday you'll be all alone. Better stop the love you say, baby, you're on. Gotta look both ways before you cross me. You're headed for the danger zone.
I'm the one who loves you, I'm the one you need. The label you will flirt, the way they talk about you, they'll turn your name to dirt. Yeah.
Isaac said he kissed you beneath the apple tree. When Benji held the hand, he felt electricity. When Alexander called you, he said he rang your chimes. Christopher discovered a way.
Well, that's our show. This program would not have been possible without support from the Max M. and Marjorie S. Fisher Foundation, the W.K. Kellogg Foundation, and our Motown Museum membership. If you want to learn more about how to support the Motown Museum or get involved in Hitsville Next, just visit our website, motownmuseum.org. Till next time.